So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus' power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Vergil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Vergil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. While Vergil makes his way into the tower. Seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus' elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Vergil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
Where are you?
The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, we will reunite with Vergil.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Vergil, you will make your way to the west wing, where you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Vergil will take over the servers in the West Wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet. Once clear, make your way into the east wing. Be careful. These floors are occupied.
You will encounter resistance.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell. Say, floor 105, Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's heavily infested.
Oh, shit. That way, then. Right. No turning back.
Thank you.
Oh, no, you don't! Come on, Vergil.
Hang on, Dante.
Vergil, just be careful you don't trigger the tampering mechanism.
Bingo.
Bingo.
Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Vergil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
I can make it. Fuck off!
elevator.
Here,
you will rendezvous with Vergil.
Seems you underestimated Kat.
I didn't.
You really care about her. About all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
Take the elevator up to floor 154.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Vergil, you will make your way towards Mundus's chamber in the real world. Dante, there's no way through from Limbo, so you will have to go via the West Wing. Find the West Wing Sky Bridge. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
Right. This is hell. Ah, much better.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow.
Oh!
Yeah. Knock, knock!